Superstition yields this rest to breathe heaven's air, fresh love, pure and sweet. Thank you.
Oh, Stars. Sleep. Love. distant bay, comes this way sailing like a stately ship. 'Tis Delilah, thy wife.
My wife, my traitress, let her not come near me.
She stands and eyes the fist with head declined, like a fair flounce adjudged with dew. She weeps her birds addressed to thee, seem tears dissolved, wetting the borders of her silken veil. With doubtful feet and wavering resolution, I come, O Samson, dreading thy displeasure. What conjugal affection led me on, prevailing over fear and timorous doubt?
Out, thy hyena, for some malice brought me here. These are the arts of women false like thee, to break all vows, repent, deceive, submit, then with instructed skill again transgress.
I would not lessen my offense, yet beg to wait by itself. Of mutual weakness, mutual pardon claims.
How cunningly the sorceress displays her own transgressions to upbraid me mine. I to myself was fault, ere thou to me bitter reproach art due. The pardon then I to my folly Great the curse, how hard I shun the snare, these chains, this prison house, I count the house of liberty to thine.
Let me approach at least and touch thy hand.
Not for thy life, lest fierce remembrance wake my sudden rage, to tear the limb from limb. At a distance I forgive.
I know him by his straight and haughty look.
I come not Samson to control thy charms. I am of Gath, then call me Harappar. Thou knowest me now. Prodigious might, much have I heard, incredible to me. No less displeased, but never in the field we met to pry each other's feet of strength. I'd see if thy appearance answers loud report.
The way to know and not to see, but taste.
Ah, dost thou then already singer me? I thought that labor and thy chains had tamed me, that fortune brought me to that field of death where thou wrought wonders with an ass's jaw. I'd left the carcass ready as my throne.
Thus not of what thou wouldst have done, but do.
The honour certain to have won from thee, I lose, prevented by thy eyes put out. The combat with a blind hand I disdain. Hey!
Oh,
Thank you.
no rest.
Thank you.
I fear him not, nor all his giant brood.
Samson, for the Lord's thus bid me say, this day to pagan we do sacrifice with triumph, pomp, and pains. In all thy strength surpasses human rage. Come then and show some public proof to grace this solemn day.
I am an Hebrew, and our law forbids my presence at the vain religious rites.
This answer will offend. Regard thyself.
Myself, my conscience and internal plea. Am I so broke with servitude, the skilled, the such absurd commands, to be their fool and fly before their God? I will not come.
My message came with speed, brought no delay.
Thank you. wedded gift of strength again returning with my hair by vaulting it in honor to their god and prostituting holy things to idols.
How thou wilt here come off, surmounts my rage. Is heaven alone unstained? All thus unto thee.
Ooh.
come of Dan, inspire me at my need, then shall I make Jehovah's glory known. May I the God and from his presence fly, scattered like sheep before the God of
thank you.
Jess makes haste to find his son, or bring us some glad news.
I come, my brethren, not to seek my son, who at the feast does play before the Lord, but give you part with me what hopes I have to work his liberty.
And part Let me recall. have a prayer, it be best for.
Tell us the sun, the circumstance defer. Not to us, but now relate by whom?
By sons and an.
The solemn still, and I converse for joy.
Oh, Mother, in vain I would refrain. The evil tale to soon will rudely pierce thy aged ear.
Suspense in news is torture. Speak them out.
Then take the first. In brief, Samson is dead.
The first indeed. My hopes to free him hence are blasted all. But death, who sets all free, hath paid his ransom now.
Let now he give the reins to grief. Say first, how died he? Death to life. This crow, oh shame.
Thank you. resort, and from his memory inflame their breast to matchless valor. Wise they sing his praise. Glorious hero, may thy grave peace and honor ever have after all thy praise.
lamentation now, no cause for grief. Samson, like Samson fell, both life and death heroic. To his foes ruin is left, to him eternal
thank you.